course, the file is way too big to save properly. I screwed up. I'll figure something out. Picking up a little. Let's see where we go here. It's a long walk back to my car. Are getting larger. I may have to seek shelter at some point. We shall see. I'm not worried about me. I just don't want a soggy camera, iPhone, whatever.
Yeah.
I got a car with me this time, folks.
When Governor Pataki first came in,
and he got
got rid of a system of regulated hospital rates.
And he got rid of a system of regulated hospital rates.
We went to a system of competitive hospitals.
So we went to a system of competitive hospitals.
At the same time, we began to turn our public insurance programs like Medicaid.
Over to health plans.
So that's what's happening here in New York and here in Brooklyn. Taking place at Borough Hall, right over there, starting at 6 o'clock.
Being convened by the Save Our Safety Net campaign,
that's been working with Brooklyn elected officials to address the crisis of hospitals in Brooklyn.
You're all welcome to come if you'd like to learn more and get involved. Thank you.
Mic check.
You're welcome.